Hello and welcome to this Artboard C4 Bombs tutorial. On this tutorial I'm gonna help you how to get the materials to make C4 bombs and also how to use these bombs and where to use them. Okay, so well, the first things you have to check out is the amount of items you will need to craft the C4. Head over to the weapons category and press this, click on the C4 word, and you see what you need. It's not easy to get the all these materials because many of them are rare or even legendary. This is a legendary resource, this is rare, but well, sometimes even more rare than the blue ones. You need to get ultra new ores, about 60 new ores on green, I mean on blue rocks, and these ones come from green rocks, Mondini ores. You need 60 of each, and you need to simply, oh, let's fall down here, it's kind of dangerous. You need to head over to a furnace and just place them here with some cold and let them melt and turn them into shaped metal bars. Okay, so the next things you need to DC for, and yeah, it's a lot of time to gather all these resources indeed, but probably it is worth it when you really want to do something with these C4 bombs. Okay, so well, the next thing you'll need, it's amber. Amber is not that rare as it says here, it's not that hard to find. You can find it like randomly by picking up the basic resources such as stones from mining rocks, and also from, especially I mean, from chopping down wood, chopping down trees and tree barks. I have a bunch of them. They are not that hard to find, but you can find them all the time. So anyway, and probably one of the hardest things as well to gather is 200 animal fat. You only can, this is a really common resource item, but you can only get this fat by killing currently boars. Boars are the only animals on this game that will provide you some animal fat for crafting C4 or many other items such as wall torches, for example, and simple torches. Okay, so the next thing and the last thing finally, it's ashes. How can you get some ashes? That's quite simple. Just head over to a fireplace, campfire, whatever, and light it up, and you'll need certain items that will turn into ash. Okay, not all, any item, not all the items will provide you ashes. So well, you can always choose between a rancid steak or also cooked steak. If you left here for too long, it will turn into ash. Let's see it turning into ash. We need 20 ashes, so I only have 19. Let's make another one. And the best option to turn things into ash is to use tree barks. Tree barks are one of the most common items of this game at the moment. So I recommend you to get a bunch from picking some wood. You'll get eventually a few tree barks, a bunch of tree barks, and drag them to your campfire and let them burn. It will give you much more, many more ashes than the meat by itself. Okay, and it's done. I didn't need many more ashes. Just to showing you what you can do with these tree barks. So now head over to the workbench, and this is quite simple, same thing as the other, all the other things here. So just drag them here and let's craft a C4 bomb. Takes little time to craft, but a lot of time to gather everything. It's quite expensive, so this is my first time Rafting the C4 actually. Okay, so we have the C4 bomb and we need to use it. Let's use it. Well, let's test it on another player's base. I don't want to test it on mine. Okay, so you don't have permission to enter another's base, of course. I'm just gonna place it. You just have to select it, drag it to your inventory section here, and then just place it whenever, wherever you want. You can always place it on the ground and make someone else nasty surprise if you want. You're a kind of sick bastard. But I will ready to place this on this door and press it to arm it and wait for it to. No, for I won't. I have to be, but I'm gonna be very far from this. Holy crap, my eyes just flashed. And well, we have a small surprise here. Oh, we have a lot of loot here. But where is this base from? But I hope I didn't scare the neighbors. Okay, anything else? And there's the ownership stake, meaning that I can just come here and interact. Focus. Sorry about that. Authorize me. And now I have the right to get into his base. He built second door, which is quite smart from him, but not very smart to place the ownership stake there, so yeah. So there's a bunch of things here. Furnace, which has gasoline, which I'm gonna take with me as well. I don't need this. Fridge. He has a lot of coolant. Okay. A bunch of those, so just do one thing. Just don't place your ownership stakes by the entrance. That's the worst thing you can do. Because you just can enter on this person's base and just do anything you want. You can start to destroy the walls. And with a simple C4, I've done what I wanted at least was to rob this place. But if you want to destroy this instead of destroying it manually because you already had access to the ownership stake, you need to get another C4 bombs, which is quite hard. So the C4 bomb is just a good beginning, a good start to enter in others' bases and give them a nasty surprise. I hope this was sort of useful. To authorize myself and you know, just to be a little sarcastic, ironic, I don't even know. But I'm pretty happy with the result of the C4 bomb. Okay, so let's go back home. Not gonna do a C4 too fast. It just takes too long to get all those things. Bye bye. You're all dressed up now. You have a basic weapon. You have the basic tools and materials to get started. And you can survive for longer now.